salient features, Section 2 clause of the Juvenile Justice Care and Protection of a Children Act 2015 gives a definition of a child as who hasn't completed the age of 18. There was a clear distinction made regarding the offense, whether they are heinous, serious or a PT. There has been specifications made regarding the juveniles who are between the age of 16 to 18, and if any kind of a crime is committed by them, then after due perusal of their mental capacity, they can be tried as an adult. Special courts were to be established that will be trying the juvenile offense only. Example, like there are special courts established for the certain purpose only, like the courts of the Narcotics, Drug and Psychotropic Substances Act 1985, then the courts of POXCO, Protection of Children from the Sexual Offense Act 2012. The act also focused on the rehabilitation of juvenile offenders through the various child care house and institutions.